silly thought, you might hear Benny bumping and flumping a little bit, my cat. But Benny has a very strong and loyal fan following on this channel, so again, I'm not going to try to modify her behavior. She's got ants in her pants. Doing a scan from the top of your head all the way down through to the soles of your feet now, ensuring you're not hungry or thirsty. Ensure your clothes are comfortable. Ensure you don't need to go to the washroom. Ensure the autoplay is off however you're interfacing with this content. Make sure there's not content just running all night long without your choice and intention and decision. Ensure the volume is just so, where you can hear me clearly, but I'm not too loud or overbearing at all. And then, and now,
just too heavy to stay afloat.
And so it slowly and gently begins to sink ever deeper and deeper, gently drifting down and down. And as these thoughts begin to drift from the surface, the pool is returning to its natural state of crystalline clarity. Drifting and drifting, just too heavy to remain on the surface, all these thoughts which have obscured the purity and beauty and purity of this elixir are now just settling to the bottom. They are no longer needed now. So just imagine yourself as you calmly see these thoughts drift away, drift to the bottom, and settle. Look deeply now into this inviting pool. See the beauty and the clarity and the life within. Give yourself a moment to appreciate the gift that it offers you, and recognize that when you enter this pool, all the tensions and stresses of everyday life will be washed away, and you will be bathed in a feeling of peace and comfort. Take a deep, full breath now. At the top of your inhalation, hold it for just a moment and release when you feel comfortable and ready, gently and easily, and allow yourself to enter the pool. In a moment, I'm going to ask you to do something which you've done many times in the past, but I'll ask you to do it in a very different way. I'd like you to count to 30, but this time, as you do that, I'd like you to say the word silently in your mind, and then in your mind spell it first forward and then in reverse. For example, 1-O-N-E, then 1-E-N-O, then proceed to the next number, 2-T-W-O, then 2-O-W-D, and so on, until you reach the number 30. I'd like for you to try that right now. I'll give you a moment. See the word 1 in your mind's eye. Perhaps you see it appear before you. Then as you see it, I'd like you to spell it first forward, then backward. O-N-E. Then E-N-O. Very good. When I tell you to begin, you may proceed until you've reached the number 30, taking your time to see each number in your mind and spell it carefully and correctly, first forward and then in reverse. As you are doing this, please pay no attention to the words that I am saying. Continue until you reach the number 30, knowing that as you do so, your unconscious mind is receiving and understanding every word that I am speaking to you. You will find that it is easy and effortless to allow my suggestions to become an important part of your consideration. Although you make no effort to hear or understand me, once I've instructed you to begin, simply go ahead with your task, paying no attention to me, until I ask you to listen again. Once I've asked you to do so, you will be in a deep state of relaxation, and you will easily and effortlessly be receptive to all of my suggestions, making them an important part of your consciousness and consideration from this day forward for as long as they are of use to you. Very good. Now I'd like you to begin. Start with the number 1. See it, then spell it first forward, then in reverse. Moving to 2 in your mind's eye. Just continuing counting and spelling, allowing my voice to fade away until you have arrived at the number 30. As you go along, you will relax more and more deeply, becoming more and more relaxed as you count. further attention to me until I ask you to. Very good. Counting and spelling and relaxing more and more and more. Release fear and indecision. There is nothing to fear. This emotion is merely an echo reverberating from the far reaches of your memory, from the time when the human ego tried to separate from God, source energy, divinity, higher power, whatever term you prefer. Of course, such a feat could never be accomplished, so the decision was made to create a race mind consciousness to diminish awareness of the divine. In other words, a mass amnesia about love occurred in an attempt to mimic independence from divine source energy, God, higher power. This is when free will was born. The way out of this trap is to always remember that you are one with God, divinity, source energy, higher power, and everyone else. This simple yet profound fact will remind you that every fear is based on illusion. So affirm your oneness with all that is, often. Feel the tension leave your body and consciousness as you recognize the spiritual truth within yourself and every situation. You are one with God, source energy, higher power, and all others. You are one with divine love. You now release any fear or indecision to the universe. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. Release fear and indecision. You are one with God, source energy, higher power, and all others. You are one with divine love. You now release any fear or indecision to the universe. It dissolves like dust to the wind. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. Release fear and indecision. You are one with God, source energy, higher power, and all others. You are one with divine love. You now release any fear or indecision to heaven. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. You release fear and indecision that no longer serves you now and with every beat of your heart. With every breath that you take, in a moment I will count from 10 down to 1 on each. To drift deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep. 10, 9, 8, 7.